Hello, I am Scott Brash and I am a CWD rider. I have been with CWD for 11 years and I'm proud to be part of The One. I wanted to design a bridle that was best for the horse, and I thought best for this was to have as least pressure points as possible. And also, I don't like things flapping around on the bridle when I'm riding, so we designed different keepers and things to make sure we prevented this from happening, and yeah, designed a bridle with as least pressure points as possible for the horse. It was great working with CWD on this project. Me and Simon worked together back and forward. The bridle went back and forward because I wasn't happy with a few little things. So, but they accommodated me on every point that I would like to get across with the horse. So yeah, they were a pleasure to work with, and hopefully we produced a really good product for the market. For me, if my horse is happy, it makes me comfortable as a rider and feeling like I'm doing the best for my horse. So I hope it's one of the best in the market.